What's up, y'all boys? Past couple weeks, I haven't been as focused like I used to be. I need to get it together.
Yeah, bro, I see a lot of negativity in our generation. We just need a mentor and leader that's going to show us the way.
Yeah, man, we need to start being leaders to other people so we can be role models to the community. It would be good if we had somebody to help guide us in life.
Yeah, man, I need to get it together because I have a future ahead of me. I'm trying to retire my mom, bro.
Me too, bro, and I want to be an example. A lot of people try to hold me back every day and ask God to lead me to the right person.
Yeah, man, I want to make my family proud. I want to make it out of my city, and I want to make a difference in people's lives. I want to be a part of something great.
Yeah, man, to be honest, we see all these things, we be doing all these things, trying to make a big difference. We need a mentor in our life to lead us through these things that we're going through.
Yeah, man, you're really right. We don't got nobody. We don't got nobody to help us or lead us to the life we want to live.
I'm asking the Lord each and every day. My prayer hasn't yet been answered, but I still have to walk by faith.
Matter of fact, let's pray.
All
right. That's the right thing to do.
Lord, we come to you today and ask for you to send us a role model to help guide us in the right direction.
Amen. I've always grown up hearing that I was different. Some seen it as weird, some seen it as lame. But now that I'm older, I look back and I see that I'm truly a child of the King. I tried to fit in. I tried to do what everyone else wanted me to do. But every time I tried, there was this feeling that stirred up on the inside of me. There was this voice one day that said, "My son, what are you doing? This is not the path that I created for you. The path that I created for you is filled with prosperity and peace. But the path you are choosing is full of temporary pleasures and deceit. So seek me. Follow me, my son. And don't worry, I'll show you the way. I want you to be a voice in your generation. Motivate my people. Inspire my people. Help create change in the lives of my people. You are a man of vision. Now go and walk in it." I realize now that that voice that I heard was God. I know that I'm not perfect, but he gave me a mission. And now I think it's time that I follow. My generation is lost. My generation is hurting. I just want to be that person, that brother figure, that mentor that will show them love, help show them the way, and show them that their life is worth it. This path that I've chosen is the path of a motivational speaker. And I pray that God leads me and guides me as I give his people hope and something to believe in.
Yeah. get it going, get it.